Greater Chennai Corporation issues orders that anyone who comes to get tested for COVID-19 will have to undergo mandatory 14 days isolation along with their family. There are 30 testing centres currently which are now instructed to get complete details of anyone coming for a COVID-19 test along with their contacts for the past 15 days. My colleague Pramod Madhav joining us on the phone line for more information on this. Pramod, this is surprising because at one level, again, this smacks of a certain stigma against COVID patients or COVID suspects rather. What is the larger idea of an order of this nature? Because it could have the counterproductive effect of discouraging people to come up even if they have symptoms. Is there an agenda to actually discourage people not to come up for testing, or what is the larger idea behind this order by the Chennai Greater Corporation?
As to what's going to happen if the patient turns negative, or what if the, or like, you know, people are like getting discouraged to come over here, because mandatory isolation of 14 days is extremely turning into a huge issue, and that's why, like, you know, we are also waiting for a proper explanation from the authorities here. And as you can see,
okay, I think we've lost the line with Pramod, but the information that we have is that the Greater Chennai Corporation now issues an order for anyone who comes in for testing to be compulsorily isolated. And this is, again, a significant step, and we are just trying to understand why such an order has been issued, because this is also bizarre. Is it a way of identifying people who are possible COVID suspects, or is it a way to discourage people to come up for testing, since testing kits are limited and hospital facilities also have limitations? So we are yet to understand the exact reason for this. We'll go back to Pramod in just a bit. Let's move on.